If you are getting Roku Error Code 006, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Reboot your Roku device. You mostly get this error while setting up a Roku device and it asks for a system update. But while you attempt to update the device, you get the error message saying that the software update failed because the verification failed. This means that the system has failed to verify the Roku during the update process. To fix the issue, you can first restart the Roku. To restart it, head to Roku settings and then select system. Then power, select system restart, then select restart. You can also shut it down and disconnect it from the power source. Wait for a few minutes and then restart the system and check if this could fix the issue. Method 2. Reset the connection. Go to Roku settings, then select system. Next, select advanced system settings. Select network connection reset. Then select reset connection. Wait till the process is complete. Once the process finishes, check if this could fix the issue. Method 3. Check the Roku server status. The next thing you can do is check the Roku server status. For that, you can visit this website and check if there is any server outage. If the server is under maintenance, then wait for some time and then check again. Method 4. Change the connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection or mobile data, then switch to that. You can also choose an Ethernet connection for a more stable connection. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable and check it on some other device and another internet connection. Method 5. Try an alternate way to update the Roku. When you are getting the update error, you can try an alternative way to update Roku. First, make sure you are connected to a stable network. From the remote, press the home button 5 times, then the fast forward button 3 times, and the rewind button twice. Select Cycle Software Update Server, then Update Software. Next, select Update Now when prompted. Method 6. Factory reset the Roku device. The next thing you can do is perform a factory reset. This should wipe off any corrupt data that might be causing the issue. To do that, navigate to settings, then select system. Next, choose advanced system settings. Now select factory reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. And there you have it. The methods to fix Roku error code 006. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.